Hi, good to see you. Come sit down.
Hiya.
So, how's it going?
Good, I think, yeah. Did some activity today in the group room with a lot of residents.
Is it lots of them come?
Yeah, there was about eight of them today.
That's really good. So you're only your third week now, are you?
Yeah. Feels like I've been here ages.
And obviously then, you know, they're getting happy with you being there and all the rest of it.
Although today we were playing with the ball.
Yeah.
And like trying to share it and be part of a team and all that stuff.
Yeah.
And then Mavis was meant to pass the ball to Dawn.
Yeah.
And she just stopped. And I thought, what are you doing? Like, we're playing a game together. This isn't for you, like, on your own. And I said, you know, Mavis, we're meant to be sharing the ball and passing it round together as a group.
Yeah.
And she wouldn't acknowledge me. Mm. And she just kept hold of this ball. And I just thought, oh, what am I going to do? So, like, I've not been in that situation before, but I went up to her. And I said it again, and I was really strict in my voice, like really saying, you know, you shouldn't be doing this. This isn't right, it's not fair to everyone. Yeah. And she still wouldn't listen, so I had to get right in her face and really tell her. And then she still wouldn't give me the ball, and she was giving me nothing. I don't know what else to do, so I just pulled the ball out of her arms.
Yeah.
And she had it quite tight, so it was quite difficult.
Yeah.
But she was like, oh, my arm. And I just thought, oh, you know what, Mavis, if you played nicely, then no one would get hurt. Yeah. Apart from that, I think, you know, everyone else was playing really well.
Yeah. And so the session then, you know, but that was, apart from the difficulty getting the ball off Mavis, the session, it was great.
Yeah. Everyone seemed to have fun and I have fun.
Yeah. I'm sure
having
fun.
Yeah, I know. Well, you know, what else would I be in this job if I didn't want to
enjoy our jobs, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
So, I think it's going really well.
Fantastic.
Yeah. So, okie doke. And so, are you going to do football games again?
I think so. I mean, I think I handled Mavis really well. Mm. So, if any of them started playing up again,
I'd
know what to do.
Yeah.
I just have to get really strict.
So, you kind of feel like you're learning from your experience.
Yeah, I think so.
So, I mean, that's all that any of us can do in this sort of job is learn from what happens.
Yeah.
And, you know, we learn what works through doing it.
Yeah,
really.
Definitely. If you have to grab the ball off and grab the ball off
you know.
Like, if you're doing a group game.
Well, it's important everybody gets to join in, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. Mavis, what is she doing?
Oh, seriously, really well, though.
Oh, thanks.
I mean, she's got so many people coming down, and obviously, you know, when the relatives come in and ask if people have taken part in stuff, it's really important that we can tell them that, like, lots of people join in.
I mean, eight of them.
Yes,
they did
so well to get that going in 3 weeks. So well.
Yeah. So yeah, I think that's great, and you know, I don't think I need any more time really.
Okay, so you kind of feel like you're settled and you don't really need much more from me. Well, that's brilliant.
Yeah.
Excellent. Yeah. Well done.